Did someone pick up the phone? Are you in the maze too? When you find it. When. I have to go.
Stop messing with the light! No one's in here!
Did someone pick up the phone? Sorry I couldn't help last time. Make sure you look around while on the phone. It could be anywhere. That thing is still around here. I hadn't seen it in a while. I don't like to look into its face, its eyes. I think it has really good hearing. If you haven't seen or heard it in a long time, you should probably be more concerned. I think this place is built after our nightmares. I gotta go. I think it's following me.
Hey, did someone pick up the phone? This is my plan. We're gonna cut the power and escape. This is a virtual simulation. I don't want to worry you. The lights will be off for a short amount of time, but then we'll be out. All...
Hey, have you been hearing that guy on the phone? Don't listen to him. He's fake. He's gonna cut me off. He's not real.
All you have to do is pull the big red switch in the control room after I get those doors open. By the way, that thing's been interrupting phone calls. You have to listen to me. I'm the only real one talking to you. Remember that. Okay, I have to go. doors open. Just wait here until you can get inside. It's just wait there. When you get in, pull the switches and shut off the maze's power. I know this seems like a bad thing to do, but you have to trust me. Don't listen to the other one that may be talking to you. He's just a distraction. It's the monster trying to get you lost. If you pass up these switches, we may never see the light of day again. This is our one chance to escape. Don't pull the switches! Stop it. Don't let it convince you! I'm real!